Baruch Hashem, Shalom Aleichem, friends. Rav Ovadia Yosef Zatzal told us this parable about a chicken that is comparable to a body and rooster that is comparable to a soul. So he says, if you don't feed a rooster for 1, 2, 3 days, it would walk around without understanding what's going on, and after it would sigh, get very upset, and after a few days it's going to die. And chicken, if you just miss one meal, it's going to let you know, it's going to fly in your house, it's going to knock out all of your dishes and do a big damage, maybe attack even you, so to remind you that you did not feed. And he said the exact same with a person. So if you don't feed your soul with the Torah, with the spirituality, that's the only food that the soul needs, it's going to die quietly. You're not even going to notice. But the body, if you don't feed, if you skip the breakfast or lunch, it's going to let you know. It's going to be very loud and very obnoxious. Soul is not going to tell you that it's not fed. You must remember to feed your soul. And the only food that is acceptable to the soul is the Holy Torah.